What's up YouTube, it's your boy Tone, welcome back to the channel. And today I will be using my macro lens, which came with my Ulanzi wide lens adapter for the Sony ZV-1. I've been wanting to do this for a while, but it just suddenly occurred to me that I need to do it. So enjoy the photos, enjoy the video. I'm just gonna be here for a little bit, then I gotta do some things, just some personal business I gotta handle. I might as well just bring my camera out here and show you guys what the park looked like. Yeah, today's my day off. I've been real busy. Haven't been really able to go out and film for you guys, especially drone videos. The weather's been really cold. Yeah, I'm just getting some fresh air over to Hellyer Park here in San Jose, California. Maybe just practice some of my B-roll shots. Now that I have the Ulanzi wide lens adapter, it does come with a macro lens, and maybe I'll go mess with that. So think of the macro lens as like a magnifier. Now, to make no mistake, I'm new to macro lenses. So pretty much what you can do is just put the camera close as you can to objects with the macro lens, and you get a pretty nice shot with a lot of bokeh in the background. If you don't know what bokeh is, it's that background blur. For example, my background should be a little blurry right now. That's what we call bokeh. And let me see if I clear it. So right now I should have a clear background, and if I hit the defocus button, it should be pretty blurry. What do you guys think? Alright, so here is the WL1 wide angle lens adapter by Ulanzi. And this is actually a two-piece lens. So the first part, I gotta be careful here. This right here is the actual macro lens. This is what goes on first onto the camera. So you can already see. And then the second part is the actual wide angle lens. Now this doesn't work unless this is with this. So I'm gonna screw this macro lens first onto the camera. All right, so the macro lens is on, and of course I'm gonna be blurry. And then I'm gonna put on the wide angle lens adapter. There, you can already begin to see me. All right, so you can use the macro lens by itself, but the wide angle lens adapter must have the macro lens attached on it. Alright YouTube, I'm out of here. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. If I don't post anything before New Year's, I just want to wish everyone a Happy New Year's, and I hope you guys be safe. And I also hope you guys enjoyed your Christmas as well. So, Happy Holidays and Happy New Year from me, Tone, and Tone's Adventures. Peace.